Welcome back to some more on Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatar. You know, I just realize I haven't done. We have not spoken to Nira yet, our new party member.
A simple matter.
You cannot speak to her. Speak to Emily. Everyone says, well, not like I'm complaining or anything, but don't you think we're getting a kind of bad reputation? Has the reputation dropped? I haven't noticed that. Want to know a secret about me? Well, I always was in love with Hull. He's not very nice, is he? Hehe, you should see your face. Gotcha. Oh, good.
What?
That's not true.
Such menial tasks.
I haven't checked over here. Join us!
What is it? My turn to save the day!
Your turn to join the group.
A simple matter.
Let's see if we can get into any of this stuff here. It's empty. What about this? Oh, it's a windmill. Look at what we got here. A dagger, a girdle, and bracers.
Yep.
You rang? My turn to save the day.
I want to pick up some items to sell.
What is a simple matter?
Alright, we've been over here. Oh no, it's not saying we're losing reputation by grabbing everything. That's possible. I just find it too fun to pass up.
Speak up, speak up!
Never. Not if you talk to me like that. Let's see if anything else might be out here on the outskirts.
What do you need?
Golan Vend? Need directions? You seem a friendly sort, so I thought I'd offer my services as a guide. What do you need from the town of Baragost? Does he lead us there, or does he just talk to tell us about it? I'm wondering what is the nicest inn in town. I'm looking for a bit of luxury. What's the nicest inn in town? The finest inn would have to be Feldpost, though it is often also quite friendly. Lots of local color. Feldpost Inn is in the lower west side of the town. Oh, he's just going to tell us stuff. Well, there's somebody in town who's in that inn who is not very friendly, actually. If you could direct me to an affordable inn, I would much appreciate it. We have many inns for the frugal adventurer. The Red Sheaf has basic rooms, although the clientele is a touch rowdy. Wasn't I in the Red Sheaf? Looked like someone's house. There are also the Burning Wizard and the Jovial Juggler, which also have finer suites. The Red Sheaf is near the center of town, as is the Burning Wizard. The Jovial Juggler is a bit further along and sits on the southern edge of the city. I wonder if he went in some place thinking it was the Red Sheaf and it was next door or something. I need some well-made weapons and armor. Do you have a good smithy? We have the best smithy in all the realms. Tarum Thunderhammer Frigrum runs the Thunderhammer Smithy in the eastern side of town. He has a few exceptional items as well, though you could also check Feldpost Inn. They carry trophy items, though you had best be rich as kings. Philpost Inn is in the west, closer to the south edge of town. Just a place to sit a spell and drown my worries. What's a good tavern? A drop or two to ease your spirits? The Burning Wizard and the Red Sheaf are in the center of town. Philpost Inn is along the western edge, and the Jovial Juggler is along the south. They will all serve you well. Thanks for your help. No problem, friend. Enjoy your stay. That's the Red Sheaf. Maybe I went in here thinking it was the Red Sheaf. We'll just run back over there while we... before I forget. Remember this well. Watching on your map as the characters move along. We went in here, that I know. Okay. We'd actually go in here.
You're at the end of your rope, I'll wager.
What? Karlat? Not that it's anything personal, you understand, but I'm afraid your time on this here ball of mud is just about done. Why are you doing this? I've done nothing to you. You've done nothing to anyone, far as I know. Don't matter one whit to me. A price is a price, and a head is a head. And whenever the two meet, there's old Karlat making his living. Like I said, it's nothing personal. Oh boy. Well, we got three against one.
What you want?
Clonk.
What?
Maybe I'll back
Fine.
Off. Back off a bit.
Uh-huh.
Now, how's Reckless Twiamer? Okay, she's got a magic missile as well. What does this do? Level 1. A lot of special stuff. This spell is the Wild Mage's ultimate last resort spell. When cast, the mage releases a sudden flood of wild magical energy in the hope of seizing and shaping that energy into a desired spell effect. The attempt usually fails, but something almost always occurs in the process. To use Nahal's Reckless Dwemer, simply cast it, then choose from your list of known spells. A burst of magical energy is released, which the Wild Mage will try to manipulate into desired form. The actual effect of the spell is determined randomly by a dice roll on the Wild Surge table. See the manual for more details. Because the release of energy is planned by the mage, her level is added to the dice roll. If the result indicates success, the mage has shaped the magical energy into the desired effect. More often than not, the effect is completely unexpected. The result might be beneficial to the mage, or it might be completely disastrous. This is the risk the mage takes in casting the Howl's Reckless Dreamer. Okay, let us cast the magic missile. Ow, really?
Name, gotcha. Yes?
Oh, jeez, he killed her. Oh, she's unconscious. Okay, she's not dead. Yeah, that's a good girl. Just go over here.
Good to go. You can count on me.
Let's use our wand of magic missiles. Or not. He's tough, isn't he? Compared to us, anyway.
I can really fully use Tensor's floating bandage over here.
We're pretty screwed up, aren't we?
Hurry up! My blade will cut you down to size.
Won't you take me to a licensed cleric?
Poor god. Taking the dirt nap so soon.
What?
Ow!
Fine.
Damn, well, we can get her resurrected, I suppose. Well, who's gonna carry all this crap? A broken weapon. The iron crisis sweeping across the Sword Coast region seemingly knows no mercy. This once fine weapon lies in a jumbled heap of metal shards before you. Okay, he's got chainmail and a medium shield. And a letter. Bounty notice. Be it known to all those of evil intent that a bounty has been placed upon the head of Sapphire, the foster child of Gorion. Last seen in the area of Candlekeep, this person is to be killed in quick order. This offer has been extended to all appropriate guilds. How nice. Those returning with proof of the deed shall receive no less than 350 coins of gold. As always, any that reveal these plans to the forces of law shall join the target in their fate. Well, damn. Trying to free up some slots here. Actually, I'll take those. Well, I can't. Drop the dagger. This is a regular belt. Oh no, it's a special belt. I'll put it on for now.
What is it? Yes?
I want these rings. Okay. These might fetch more money than the longsword. I'm overweighed. And so is she.
Menial tasks.
I can move, however, slowly. Oh, she has a traveler's robe. This mage robe has been perfected for use by any rambling, itinerant mage that travels from town to town. Its enchantments provide protection from the bandit's arrow and from the jealous mage thief that lies in ambush with his stinking cloud. As with other robes of its kind, the traveler's robe can only be worn by wizards. Armor class plus one versus missile attack, save versus breath plus one. Wait, does she? She's still in our party, but I think we have to carry her stuff.
What is it? fine.
Yeah, it's just gonna stay here, her stuff. Am I full? No, I can carry this. Should be able to. Okay, so I got a gem bag, leather armor, belt, bracers. So I'm gonna put this on for now. You wear this. So you can carry the most stuff possible. Oh, I completely can't move. I can move again.
Yep.
She can't move and can't move at all. Looks like 15 or more pounds and that's it.
What? Fine. What you want?
She still can't move. Full. Drop the skull. Oh. She's really encumbered.
Something up?
Yes. Menial task.
Hurry up!
She still can't move.
Gotcha.
What a simple matter.
Okay, we both can move very slowly, but this... She's encumbered again. Oh my god.
What you want?
You guys to be able to move. That's what I want.
Simple matter.
I hope you'll buy some gems for me, or something.
You want some whiskey?
Ah, he doesn't buy stuff, damn it. Meh. Bracers, long sword. Oh, her staff! I can't leave her staff plus one.
Name it. Good to go.
She can't move again.
problem at all.
Yes? A simple matter.
Alright, can you pick up the staff now? Or someone pick it up. The other, it's just a plain longsword leather armor.
Something up?
What? Fine.
Hurry up. No problem at all.
Alright, we got it. We got everything. So we have to resurrect her. I figured she'd die soon. She only has 4 hit points. At least we survived against this guy. She can still walk. She can still walk. Weight 15, yeah, we can't be carrying that. Weight 4, maybe. Alright. So we just miss out on selling this leather armor. And the broken sword, which we might not sell for anything at all. And we need to resurrect Neera!
What? A simple matter.
We can't get out of each other's way. Nighttime. That sounds spooky. Let's head to Thunderhammer Smithy.
Fine.
Albeit rather slowly. He's asleep. They're all asleep. Why is the place open if there's nobody here?
Yes, fine.
Do we still have her? We do have her bag of gems. I want to sell those. Can I just wait here?
What is a simple matter?
We need to find an inn. We should come back at night so we can look in those chests. But as of now, we can't carry anything. Well, we could head back to the Red Sheaf Inn and stay there.
Such menial tasks.
Sure is creepy in this town at night.
Such menial tasks.
You want some whiskey?
Give us merchant accommodations then. After we raise Neera, we're gonna have to rest again. Alright, it's daytime. Go back to the smithy.
A simple matter. Fine.
Alright, this should lift our encumbrance. Maybe.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Alright, chainmail, 22 gold. The gem bag, 100. Does that include the gems in it, or should we take the gems out? Medium shield, just 1 gold. Long sword, 2 of them for 3. Dagger for 1. We're still overweighted by stuff. Mostly books and Nira's staff. Actually, you're holding some stuff. He won't buy the rings. I'm not going to sell her robe on her. He'll probably buy this girdle and bracers.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
1 each.
What? Fine.
Right, well, that helps us out with our being weighed down problem.
A simple matter.
I think... Landrin. Do we go in Landrin's house? I think there's a temple up north. That's where we haven't been yet. We still have to explore the rest of that inn.
Something on your mind?
What with all this iron crisis, tensions are really on the rise. People want someone to blame, a target for all their fears. A common enemy is great for raising unruly mobs. I just hope I'm at home with the door locked when it happens. Speaking of your door being locked. It's not.
Fine.
Hello, Caitlin.
Hello, mate. You look a friendly face.
Ah! By what right are you in my house? By right of might. Save your breath. I mean you no harm. Then leave me and mine. You were not invited to my home, so get out. Well, no one else seems to care. Go in their house. Instead, we'll go upstairs.
Fine.
Yep. No problem at all.
never mind.
Yes, a simple matter.
Can you go back in that room so I can look at what you have here?
Fine.
Thought she might follow us.
Fine.
Oops. Oh, she's going in. Shit. Nope, nope, okay.
Fine.
What you want? No problem at all.
Flame and Fist coming in here.
What is it?
Never mind.
A simple matter.
Let's go.
Fine.